long time ago that I had to stay. When I wake up in the morning, all I do is pray. For some guidance and protection on the streets today. And an answer to the questions I get every day. Take me by the birds that used to fly.
Cover the game, to never go by. First find around the land, shows the run.
Weighing in at 253 pounds and fighting out of Maryland, holding a record of 29 wins and 20 losses, Brad Schulte! And his opponent in the red corner, standing 6'1" tall, weighing in at 237 pounds and fighting out of Owatonna, Minnesota! Holding a record of 5 wins, 3 losses, and 1 draw, Danielle Southern Boy Williams!
Co-main event time, Andrew Studer alongside matchmaker Ben Fearson and Dan the Hitman Moreno. Town Throwdown 1. It's been one hell of a night thus far. Trailer Promotions and Minnesota MMA News putting on quite the show tonight.
Spent a couple of days with Danielle. He came over to Mankato to get some training in. Didn't get to work with him a whole lot, but kind of set up a little
bit. Oh, not that!
See how it works here.
There's a little bit of that diverse striking. Going low, coming high. Shulte returns fire with the right, and he lands another. Good shot of the body by Shulte.
This is a different Brad Schulte.
Yeah.
I've never seen him do anything other than try to wrestle.
That's what I'm saying.
Those punches look good too, crisp. Hard, but good shots as well, crisp.
Well.
As soon as DR starts to lunge, he's going to be on his back.
Yeah. Good inside on you there. To see if Shulte can drain him, and he does, and he lands in half. Gets slide right in the mouth. Well, and he ends up in half, all right, or inside, I should say. Now this is a professional fight, so elbows are in. I'm sure you'll see plenty from Brad tonight.
Trying to get him to get his feet to the cage and try to push off there to get a sweep or climb with his back up. It's going to be tough for the big man on top of you, but laying underneath here, just trying to push the arm away is definitely not going to work. He's going to get some off here. It's just too big of a guy to have stuck on you the whole time.
He's trying to power him right now. Shulte takes his back. One hook in. Both hooks in now for Shulte. See Brad Schulte off his back.
This was a split decision the first time they fought.
They fought down in down here, right?
In Cato.
Cato, there you go.
Dan Rett, were you on that card?
No, why would I be on that card in Cato? What sense would that make?
It's because you're from there, man.
Oh, literal Ben. Yeah, I've never actually seen Schulte on his back before.
I thought you were going to say that kid.
Not much going on from this position.
I would like to see DR even lower his hips and get posture up his upper body or just pull out and escape. Oh, he's getting swept.
It's a mount. Fight it.
It's the deepest mount ever.
And a side choke from the bottom. He's got a head arm triangle.
He's got the head
arm. And he's back. DR in his own corner. Some kind of advice they're giving him to get some ground pound off. Use a shot.
Guard now. good showing tonight for the Owatonna crew.
Christine and Job look good after a pretty tough weight cut.
After 4 minutes and 1 second in the first round, the winner by TKO, Danielle Sonnenberg!